What we have going on here today is we're doing safety training for our snow removal course that we have every winter. I think it's a good opportunity for the drivers to get more experience with the road conditions which they come across every winter. We do have some new employees that gives them a chance to learn the operation of the City of Topeka snow removal.